people used to think that woman is nothing before man. They don't even send girl child to school for study. But now it's not like that. The thoughts of people are changed. Now every girl child is going to school for study to make a better future. Nowadays, women and men are equal in all categories like sports, education, employment, and so on. As we take, if, for example, Sunita Williams, she is the first woman to keep her foot on moon. She got success in her life. Not only in education, employment, and sports, women are also equal to the men in politics. If we take Indira Gandhi and Pratibha Patel as examples, they got success in their lives. Now, women are getting respect as equal to the men. If we keep that aside, nowadays we are listening many news that a girl from so-and-so place was killed. And you will be shocked to listen that in some places, still girl child are getting killed before they are born. What's wrong with them? Are the people are not civilized? No. We can't tell that they are uncivilized, but the thoughts of the people are not changed. They are living in olden days. At last, I want to tell you one thing that women empowerment means not only to study but also to get rights what they actually need. So save girl child, encourage them in all aspects and be proud to be a girl child. Thank you.